Good afternoon. I just knocked off from the half day work at work, and we're gonna play badminton today. Just for the fun of it, because not enough people to play soccer anyways. So we're now at Hougang. We're gonna play badminton with Moose and Ali. No one else. Just the three of us. So it's gonna be a short vlog, I think, because my battery is not full. I don't have a badminton racket, but yesterday we went to Queensway and bought this at $40. Very nice. And they even gave us a badminton bag, which is so good. I was like super excited for the bag, because got bag, then easy to carry around. Isn't that a convenience? Can you say anything?
Anything.
What are you doing? Are you injured? Eh, budak Jo. Budak Malaysia kan Jo, eh? Baju merah, biru macam Jo lah. Seluar, alam. 2-0-1. Left, 0. Go! Kaki maintain. finished playing badminton, and surprisingly, these two guys thought that we are playing for an elite team. Because they say we are very good. Then you're like, we were playing for a team.
Huh? I thought how many times you want to say. This one is different.
Just now on Snapchat. If you have not followed me on Snapchat, please do. It's Shazel Rock.
Ching!
Ching! So now, we have makan time. We haven't had lunch or dinner. We are waiting for Mr. Ali. Yeah. It's about 1 hour wait, I think. I can't remember, we are not at Hougang. It's drizzling, it's one more day to Christmas, which also means New Year's Eve lah. Christmas Day Eve. New Year's Eve, what new? If the signs had you, so are the white you. Where is mine? It's got, bastard!
Better than this, right? This one can,
I don't
can
know.
Bring your whole family.
Yeah, maybe that means that I am a family and friends.
Yeah, I what? Audi, Audi R8, like Iron Man.
But I don't think you can fit.
Hello.
I don't know where we are right now.
Kampung Sring Taman Johor Perling.
Wah, jauhnya.
Yeah.
But
Perling
tak bawa pasport
sebelah Keling.
Tak ada bawa pasport. You don't have to bring pasport to come
yeah.
here. Wow.
Oh my god.
Amazing.
Amazing. You see how they park?
Tak boleh eh?
Ni tengok kiblat ke apa? Apa ni? Main belakang pun tahu. Oh, oops, sorry. Ni apa nama? Tadi kiri ni kanan. So basically, kau tengok kaki aku. Ni macam gini.
Eh, kau ambil. Aku dah ada iPhone. Yay!
Alright, so the food has arrived.
Omelette,
egg, kangkong, prawn cereal,
sambal sotong, stingray,
sambal stingray,
sate, curry pi, apa yang kita kah?
Alright. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sure. Wow.
Dia nak makan lah.
M&M
kalah. Peace.
Mana kita mesti?
I have this one Instagram friend selalu ambil gambar orang skateboard. It's really nice.
Actually, it's a swimming pool.
The big dome. So big.
Just finished eating, and you know when I'm, you know when Moose with his gamer friends they will talk about games, but now when Moose with Alif they talk about fishing and I don't even understand a single thing. And now we have arrived at the jetty, I think, and you still talk about fishing. Now we have come to another prawning place. Huh? Hey,
really
fast.
Yeah, really
fast. I have no idea. Huh? So this is prawning at East Coast Park.
Aku nak pergi Changi tadi, bawa ke tempat kurang satu tempat.
Changi?
Changi Broadwalk, Broadwalk.
Changi tak pernah pergi.
Tapi tak ada time lah.
Semua hari ni pasal
sebab next time boleh apa? 31st kita boleh.
31st?
31st century.
Yelah, after bola kita boleh pergi. Lagi aku punya bola kat mana? Sabri Prapra kan?
Sabri Prapra?
Sabri Prapra? Tengok muka sini ambil muka tu. Sabri Prapra?
Tengok muka Safra.
No. What time kau punya bola?
9-11. Aku diving dah dia, so don't worry.
9-11. Oh, 9-11. Dia ada 3 people to say. I'm so shag right now. Very, very shag.